Then die, Grace. What do I care?
Did one of the kids do this for her? It's so beautiful.
Everyone loved Grace. Okay, Donnie.
Like your sister Grace. So vibrant, so full of life. Such a free spirit.
I'm sorry, Faith. I'm still in a state of shock.
That's not your fault. I mean, my face is her face. My mom can't even look at me. Everyone here will stare. They won't know how to talk to me. Not that they ever did. You know, at least when she was alive, I was invisible. But now, I'm her ghost.
Things will normalize. It will take time, but they will.
My mom wants a private funeral. And no social media. Even on the school website. Can you tell Navi?
You haven't spoken to her? Have you deactivated her social media accounts?
All the passwords I thought work aren't working.
Lauren might know.
No, she wouldn't know. If Navi has any stuff from the yearbook that we can use.
I'll get right on that.
And her locker. We need to clean out her locker. My mom's doing. Mom's doing that right now.
Faith. Faith. I know that there are a lot of details that need to be handled. But more importantly, you need to grieve.
I'm tired of having to come get you. You know, everything you do, you get away with.
You're my sister. Mom, I love you.
You're a mess.
I don't know how to do this. You know, even when we were still sisters.
I know.
I just thought we had our whole lives.
Honey, all sibling relationships are difficult. It doesn't change what you meant to each other.
What was she even doing there?
Hello? Yes. I'll walk her out. Your mom's ready to go. Maybe we should wait for the halls to clear.
No. I mean, I have to do it sometime.
So love me for the last time. So love me for the last time. So have me for the last time. You drop like a stone and the ripples spread out, catching us all in the little waves of doubt.
Response team in place.
Grief groups are running in the student lounge. Students are coming. It's working well. Even if I'm totally overwhelmed.
You're already miles ahead of my last counsel. Trust me.
Thank you. I've got Devon and Navi gathering the student council this afternoon. My first concern is Grace's inner circle. Lauren, Audrey, the team. They're gonna need more than grief groups. I want to set up individual sessions with... What's happening here?
Hey, everyone, I know today's been tough, but still have class.
Oh, my God.
Do you see who did this?
We have to get it down.
Tina, stop. Oh, stop. Stop.
Do this! When did Grace have enemies?
Whoever did this wants attention. And they're gonna get mine.
To act out like this? 2 days after Grace was killed. Someone is clearly in a great deal of pain.